Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as promised, this is part two of the Zaful bikini try-on haul. Zaful was nice enough to send me a variety of different swim and it didn't fit in one video. So I'm going to make, of course, this part two here for you to see all of the suits that they sent me. As always, I will put all the suits below as well as the discount codes that go along with these suits and any other suits that you find on the website that you may like. I would love to know what suit is your favorite in the comments below, so let me know. And with that, let's get going. Okay guys, so this is suit number one. A lot of different things to say about this suit. So I will start off with my rant that I start off with in every single bikini haul video, which is that it is so hard to shop for bikinis because the tops and the bottoms are almost always the same size. So for me, the bottoms fit. The top is a little bit small. Overall, this is a size medium, and that is the size that I have to buy in Zaful in order for the top to fit. Medium overall size in this suit. Ideally, I would love to have a large top and a small bottom, but here we are. So first thoughts on this suit. The top is definitely a little bit on the smaller side. The bottoms are lower waisted than I would like. Actually, you can see that I pulled them up. I believe they should probably fit about right here for how the bottom is designed. I like them here, so I'm going to put them here. And so the nice part about the ties is that you can adjust and you can kind of place it wherever you would like. The underwire is a little bit spread in this suit. I don't love that. You actually can adjust a bit, but it's not enough to pull in to where I'd be comfortable. So overall, the pattern is adorable. I think it's super cute. It's tie-dye, it's different. The fit I don't love, but the material is actually really great. So I'll show you from behind as well. You can see that it straps in the back. These are adjustable as well right here, and it clasps here. These are the bottoms. So as you can tell, I believe they're supposed to ride a little bit lower right here. I like to pull them up. You can also pull this down for a little bit more coverage too. Like I said, I like them a little bit higher waisted. So overall, I actually do like the bottoms. I am used to a little bit of a cheekier bottom, so these wouldn't be my go-to, but I do like this suit. I just wish that the size was a little bit better for me. So actually, another really cool thing about this particular suit is it comes with a different set of bottoms. So I'm going to grab those and try them on to show you the difference between this set of bottoms and a higher waisted style for this particular top as well. Okay, so these are the high-waisted bottoms, and I will say, actually, I do love the material. Like I said, the material is the same for these bottoms, the top and the other bottom as well. It's super stretchy, kind of like a spandex material. I honestly wish they were a little bit higher-waisted. I have a really long torso, so I would presume, honestly, that they're probably pretty high-waisted on like a normal person. I like when my high-waisted bottoms cover my belly button, which isn't happening here. I would say overall the fit is really great though. I think they're a really cute pair of bottoms. If you want something with clearly a lot more coverage here, it definitely does that. And they hold you in. So if you feel like you have any muffin top or area up here that you want to really like pull in, I feel like that will do that. It might snatch a little bit, but I feel like overall it's actually pretty stretchy. So definitely an option here as well. I love that the suit comes with multiple options. You feel like you're getting more for less. And so let's move on to the next one. Okay guys, so funny enough, this is actually my favorite Zaful swimsuit. I have worn this 3 times in probably the past 2 weeks, and I'm obsessed. So it's so simple and so plain, but there is this ridging effect on the suit. It's so adjustable, which I absolutely love. You can actually adjust the bottoms to move across the string here, and so you can make them wider, you can make them smaller. I love that they're higher waisted here, so they sit up right in your waist, which makes you look a lot smaller. I honestly can't get over how flattering this top is too. So you can see from the front, obviously, it's adjustable here as well, so you can move, which I will say a lot of the Zaful suits are not as adjustable. So that was one of my favorite aspects of this particular suit. If I turn around, you can see the back. They're super, super cheeky, which I love. I love the high-waistedness. Like I said, pull it up here. You can actually make them less cheeky as well if you pull across like so. And so I love how versatile this suit can be. As you can see, it's a tie in the back up here and a tie behind, which helps, especially if you feel like you need to pull it up a little bit higher here or tighten it here. So like I said, extremely flattering. I'm obsessed with this suit. This is hands down my favorite one. You should go get this one for sure. Okay, you guys, so for a more colorful suit, here is the next one. I love the collar on this. It is beautiful. The material is great, kind of like a spandex, like the original bikini that I tried on at first. It actually comes with another pair of bottoms as well, which I will show you in a minute. So this suit is extremely flattering on the chest. I feel like is one of the best suits in terms of coverage for Zaful. I actually really enjoy the bottoms as well. They're pretty comfortable. If we turn around in the back, that's the best part, of course. You can see it's crisscrossing here. It has a lot of design, which I really like, especially for a simpler suit. It's nice to have something a little bit extra. And the bottoms are super flattering. So as you can see, a little bit higher waisted, definitely not as cheeky, so it gives you kind of a full coverage look. I do like this suit a lot. I will say it's hard to compare to the one prior because that's my favorite. For a swimsuit in general, I usually don't go for this style, so it's hard to really give an honest opinion on this because on me, I don't necessarily love it, but I think as a suit, functionality-wise, it's awesome. You're not going to fall out. You can really strap yourself in the back, as you can see. So overall, I do really like this suit, and so now I'll try on the other bottoms. Okay, you guys, so this is the other pair of bottoms. I love this suit because it looks like an entirely different swimsuit than the one before. So awesome that Zaful has a few different suits where the top comes with multiple bottoms. So you can see that these are definitely a cheekier look. I love the pattern. It's very, very different. It's really cute with the flowers, obviously the same top here, but it just gives it a whole different style. I personally like these bottoms a bit better because they're higher waisted, they're super comfortable. It has this pattern on the side with multiple braids, which is really cute. So I really like this suit, especially with this pair of bottoms. So last but definitely not least, this suit takes the cake for my second favorite Zaful suit after the black one. Overall, out of all the suits that I've tried on Zaful, I absolutely adore this one. The reason it's not number one is because of the fit. So like I was saying, especially for these suits, this is similar to the top that I tried on at first. It doesn't fit quite right with the underwire, and so it's a little bit hard to keep it in place. Overall, look-wise, it's adorable, and I wish it just fit a little bit better. I do love the bottoms as well. They're fairly cheeky, although they still have a little bit of coverage. Same clasp as the top I had tried on originally, as well as the adjustable straps here. So, like I said, overall, functionality is really my only issue with this. I love the material. It's similar. It's a sort of a spandexy material here. I just wish that this would move a little bit more. The underwire actually feels like it does move a bit, so I can adjust it slightly, but it really doesn't feel like I can adjust it enough here. I think if they had put a little bit more material, a little bit more coverage over the chest area, that would work. And I honestly don't think even if I scaled up to a large, I think it might pull out further. So I think just as a design aspect, this needs to cover just a little bit more here. But like I said, overall, this bikini is definitely one of my favorites. So highly recommend checking this out online as well. Okay, you guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed and liked the swimsuits as much as I did. I will put all of them below so that you can see each and every swimsuit. Like I've mentioned, I'm a size medium, and so all of the suits that I tried on were a medium for size reference. So I will put that information below as well, and the discount codes if you wanna go to Zaful and check it out for yourself. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please browse my channel, take a look at Zaful part one for all of the other suits that they sent me, as well as some of the other bikini try-on hauls I've done before for your bikini inspiration. I'll see you next video.